Pro-Russian separatists have held their own elections in eastern Ukraine 1 week after the rest of the country opted for a Western-leaning parliament. In Donetsk, voters in the self-proclaimed People's Republic backed a separatist leadership. According to exit polls, former mining electrician Alexander Zakharchenko won over 81% support. We have become the witnesses of how citizens of the Donetsk People's Republic exercise their free choice for prosperity and independence. Kyiv has already denounced the elections in Donetsk and Luhansk as farcical, citing the Minsk agreement signed by rebel leaders that only allow for the election of local officials under Ukrainian law. The United States has called the elections illegitimate and the European Union, the polls, an obstacle to peace, but Russia says it will recognize the results. This Russian lawmaker said, the most important thing is the ceasefire. After that, we can discuss if there should be a federation or a confederation. Should it be a Ukrainian confederation or should it be something else? As night fell, some voters turned out to celebrate the result in central Donetsk. Many accused the Kyiv government of having turned its back on them. They must establish an economic relationship. Kyiv must pay the pension arrears and payments for the children. They must stop following their political goals. We must feel we are free people. Rebels claim the elections legitimized the separatist leadership. However, Kyiv says the polls change nothing.